And we have a news alert for you tonight. Right now, Denver police are looking for the driver in a hit and run. This was the scene just 2 hours ago at the Colfax ramp onto northbound I-25. Our photographer on the scene says there's a crosswalk there, and the person hit was taken to the hospital. Police have not yet released a description of the driver or the car involved.